Erectile dysfunction, ED, is a serious problem affecting millions every day. Before the recent and more effective ED treatments, desperate, humiliated men had to deal with flaccid and/or pre-ejaculating penises, and so did their partners. Now getting up and staying up is a snap. Sure, it was fun at first.
Kind of like high school.
But then he's popping them like candy and I'm the one paying for it. He's had some side effects, but f*** him. All these ED drugs mean one thing to me, one sore chouch. Does this sound like you? Are you worn out? Is your vajij swollen? Does it hurt to pee? Don't be embarrassed or ashamed. You're not alone. Women, men, and other women make up countless other victims of erectile dysfunction drugs. We are those people and some farm animals crying out for help. We are VED, but no more. For what it costs for a triple skinny half-calf venti mochaccino latte with soy or a box of cheap wine, you can save a VED. Visit VED.org, read our stories, and share yours. That's V.E.D.SilentQ.D.org or call our hotline at 555-337-7825. That's 555-ED-SUCK. Does your p*** hurt? Mine too. Contact us today.